Kinross is a major global mining company. We have 9 operations in North and South America, Eastern Russia, and Western Africa. When I first joined Kinross, and when I went to all of our mine sites and talked to our general managers, one of the common complaints that I heard was, "Dave, I don't get the right information at the right time to be able to make effective business decisions." So this screamed business intelligence to me. Initially, we were going down a roadmap where we were using some of the other solutions. And what we were finding was we were spending way too much time maintaining the systems, getting them to the point where we can actually deliver business value. We needed to make a course correction in our BI strategy.
We did a full analysis to decide what would be the business intelligence platform at Kinross. We consider some characteristics like the speed, easy to use, the mobile functionality, as well as how fast will be to develop and the cost of ownership. Looking at all those options, we evaluated and did some demos. MicroStrategy came ahead, especially for two of those main functionalities, which was the flexibility on the mobile space, the easy to use and the look and feel, as well as the cost of ownership and the speed to develop. We've seen different benefits. Some of them are coming from having now the users more focused on analyzing the data instead of compiling the data as they did before. So on one hand, we save on the timing and the cost to produce reports. On the other hand, we also are getting more value on analyzing the information and identifying what are the opportunities that we have to improve the mine.
We develop a dashboard that provides information from mining operations, it's trucks or loaders, movement and availability utilization. We can go to the high level of detail for a management point of view, or a very lower level of detail for mine analysts or data analysts. So what we are trying to do is to get one type of design being portable in these different devices. What I'm seeing right now in my iPad can be seen in the same way in my desktop.
Another flexibility that we found on MicroStrategy Mobile and MicroStrategy in general is the ability to use multiple languages. Today, our dashboards are used across multiple sites, and they change automatically based on the language of the site that's using it or the user that is using the dashboard. That helps us because in mining, we have people from multiple countries working in the same mine site. For example, in Brazil, we may have people that speak English, that speak Portuguese, or speak Spanish, so they can see the same information in the language of their preference.
The team has been extremely professional. They've been working with us to focus on delivering business value and have really been a partner with us every step of the way.